Voice-only experiences take our eyes out of the experience completely. So what does that mean for us as UX designers? It means we've got to use multimodal experiences. Voice commerce can't get off the ground until our eyes get involved too. Multimodal voice experiences needs to give our customers three things. They need to be able to see it, say it, and then secure it.